see what we are working with today. I'm just going to do a manual inspection there first. And afterwards I'll do a little bit more in-depth view of his scalp. At the very first sight, I don't really see any issues. I'll do here, maybe those are just unclogged hair follicles, some clogged pores. I'd like to see that later on, a bit more in detail. The scalp. I hear a plane flying over. That's okay. One little flake, that's normal. There was a few clogged pores, I think, hair follicles. I do like the colour of his skin here on the scalp. No apparent redness whatsoever, so that's something that I really like seeing in the scalp. Do a bit of a massage later on. Just helping your skin relax a little and promote some good blood circulation. Let me just grab my special sticks. Got one like this. I'm just going to put it on like that. because I get to see so much more. Right. I'm just going to go ahead and grab my second as well. Be very detailed. I'm just going at it. By layer. Side here. Check by the side of his ear here as well. Perfect. Scalp could use maybe a bit more of a clarifying shampoo. Check by the side of his ear as well. Lifting the hair up here. Good. Okay. The hair definitely has a preference of where it's falling. Which is rather normal. Still is interesting to see. I need to check here below as well. go ahead and there we go. I'm just going to continue with just one wand, especially down here. Feeling the sensitivity, I mean, just checking if I can cause any sensitivity in the color of his skin. From that, his skin feels rather flexible. Right. Wait for a second, and I just want to feel around for any lumps and bumps. There's a bump here, but that's skull related, not subdermal. So far, nothing abnormal. Right. letting my fingers feel around. All seems well. I'll just have an extra, last extra little look with my light sticks, and then I'll just go ahead and give him a bit of a massage. So that's one. And that's two. Shouldn't be finding anything abnormal as of now, but it's a good idea to check. This is just a control scalp check. So far, everything seems perfectly fine, and I definitely really like that. Going to extinguish my light, and if only it were as easy as saying Lumos X or something. Oh, this one is not fully out yet. Benefit is relaxation. Okay. using slight pressure, just very slight. Using my nails very, very lightly. I'm just going to leave him here.